and was born in Westbrook, Maine, and it was during the Depression, and there were seven of us, and we had nothing, literally nothing. And my dad worked 7 days a week, and he played clarinet, I'm sorry, C melody sax, and he always wanted a good chance to play, but he couldn't because he had to afford us kids. I decided then and there I was going to make something of my life. I was in the Navy during the Korean War, and I'm coming back after the Korean War, and I happen to be down in the mess deck, and I hear on the USO radio this trumpet playing. I'm saying, who the heck is this? He was playing so melodically. I said, I've heard players, trumpet players play jazz, and I never heard anyone like this. So we waited around for two more songs to be played. He said, and he named off the tune. He said, that was a young trumpet player by the name of Chet Baker. And he played a tune called Imagination and the Lamp is Low. I said a prayer right there one day. I said, Lord, let me meet this man. 1 year later, I'd meet him. And I walked up to him and I said, hey, Chet, Art Frank, remember me? He said, no, I don't know you, man. My name is Art Frank, and I worked for many years with legendary icon trumpeter Chet Baker, as well as with many other people in New York City during the late 40s, early 50s. Guys like Charlie Parker, Bud Powell, One Night with Billie Holiday. Just put it this way, something to say, I worked with just about anybody who was anybody in bebop from 48 on to right now today, this very day. I play like the rainbow, which is not solid colors. They're hues, and they disappear. I play like I breathe. Take a deep breath to reach the apex. You can't watch this. That's like breathing. When I first played with them, it was my lifelong dream. When I sat down in Hollywood at the Melody Room, Chet turned around to me and he said, Art, he talked like that, high voice, I leave a lot of spaces, Art. Just fill the spaces, man. That's the way I play today. He was the epitome of cool, man. I mean, he had no ego. He was very, very introspective.
I saw you last night and got that old feeling.
He was a hard player. That's why everything he does, there's always a tinge of sadness in his playing. Even if he's doing up-tempo, you can hear that sadness in his playing.
Time after time.
I had dreams of making something so my father and mother, especially my father, could retire. And I promised my mother, but if I made it, I'd buy her a house. And I never did. She died before I got the chance. But I never lost a drive. You know, I think I always wanted to do something so that they'd be remembered. Not for money, no, certainly not for fame, because it's nothing. I'm not a household name by any stretch of the imagination, but I'm known by a few big people. And that to me is being called making it. Having friends and loved ones, that's making it. That's true stardom.
Yeah, that's bebop drumming.